Hi everyone! In this tutorial, you will learn how you can create a paint application in Python using the tkinter and the Pillow module, which have tools like pen, pencil, eraser, and fill. So without any further ado, let's start the where we can ask the user to choose a particular color, this task can be achieved by calling askColor method. We have to create another function for the eraser. We will name it to useEraser, where we will be calling the activeButton method and passing two parameters like eraserButton and eraserMode. We have to change the eraserMode value to true in order to erase something using the eraserButton. Next step is to define activeButton function, which will configure eraser and the canvas. By defining paint function, we can initiate the painting on the canvas. For this, we will get the line width using get method from choose_size_button. We also have to change the old x and y coordinate. Finally, by defining reset function, we can reset the whole canvas. This can be achieved by setting the old x and y coordinate to none. Now we can end up the whole class by calling paint function. Finally, we have created a paint application with few lines of code. I hope this tutorial was really helpful, and if it was helpful, then consider subscribing and hit the like button below. I will meet you in another tutorial. Until then, keep coding.